Hello, you are here to learn how to enable CU Remote DX on your Windows machine. Remote DX is a new integration that will supply extended information about client devices, such as Wi-Fi signal strength and possible delays. The new information will be retrieved by a DLL file that will be deployed on the client devices and will be visible on the real-time console and solve. Whether you are using Citrix or VMware, this video got you covered. To start, we'll be navigating to our download center and download the required files. Are you using Citrix or VMware? All the files needed to enable Remote DX are located here. Use the link in the video's description for quick access. First, let's see how to enable CU Remote DX on a Windows machine that uses Citrix. Locate the Citrix installation file you got from the download center and double-click it and follow the instructions on the screen. If you're using VMware, the idea is the same. Just make sure you have downloaded and using the VMware installation file. That's it! CU Remote DX is now enabled on your Windows machine. To view Remote DX metrics on the CU console, first connect to your environment, then click on Sessions and select the Client Metrics preset. And to view the Remote DX metrics on Solve, open your Solve environment, click the Discovery button, and select the User Sessions view. On the real-time grid, locate the Client Device Score column and hover above one of its metrics until the house icon is visible. Click it and view the displayed information. To learn more about the CU Remote DX integration, please watch the Remote DX overview video by using the link in the video's description. If the installation failed or you are still unable to view the Remote DX metrics, please contact our support team at support@controlup.com.